would not want to be a part of this production? Obviously, I had heard all about it because of the London production. And you just from the pictures and I had heard the soundtrack, you just went, this is going to be amazing.
I mean, I grew up reading Roald Dahl, as lots of people my age did. And I loved his writing. And one of the things I loved about it was the way that it kind of takes a kind of grown-up approach to seeing the world through a child's eyes.
It's an underdog story, and it's about someone who is born into not so flattering circumstances, who feels unique and different, which I think there's an innate quality in a human being that we all feel that way, you know, in high school or in middle school or even elementary school. You think, like, am I the only person that feels like this? Am I the only kid that isn't like all these other ridiculous children?
She decides to rewrite her story, you know, as opposed to wallowing in this, oh, miserable life. You know, you look at her and you go, you know what? You've been given these kind of cards, but you don't have to accept those kind of cards. You can, like, you know, go and create your own deck.
And I think that's just a powerful message to give to young people and adults, depending on where you are in your life, about how you have the opportunity to empower yourself and to change what your destiny is going to be.
These kids are awesome. They're so smart. They're on their game. We came in and they'd already been rehearsing for a couple of weeks and they were on it. And all of us just went, oh God, we have so much work to do. Because they're amazing. And every single show, they're just like giving 150%. And that makes us want to work even harder.
The fact that they, in a very uncomplicated way, a very unneurotic way, and in some ways guileless and unfinished way, are able to make believe that they're going through this story every night. And they just do that. They do it like they walk across the street, you know.
It is a family show, but I am amazed at sort of the 20-somethings and 30-somethings who come and really enjoy it because there is a really dark undercurrent. And I think that surprises maybe even some of the families that come to see it, that it isn't just for children, it is for adults as well.
The music is phenomenal, the set is phenomenal, the performers are phenomenal, the direction is phenomenal. I mean, it just is. It just is an amazing production. And I think that Matthew was very specific about keeping it about telling a story. And every aspect of this production keeps with Roald Dahl's telling of Matilda.
The audiences go nuts and they have such joy and they go on this emotional journey. You see them cry one second, you see them laughing hysterical another, and you just can't help but be affected by that.